Thank you. God's presence tonight. Amen. How many of you know that devil at one point or the other has tried to take your life? And because one of these teachings